Tiger, you're back in the seat after an absence of a few years. What have you seen change over these 35 years that you've been involved?
Well, probably the biggest thing is the course has changed quite a few times, probably as many as five times. So, like, the course right now is not the same course in 08 when I won. It's changed a little more, and that's probably the biggest thing. And, of course, the whole event itself has grown, gotten much better. The airport has grown. When we first started coming here, there were basically no hangars here. So we've seen this thing evolve over the years, and it's all for the better. And they've really come with a really nice event here.
Now, you've won this seven times, but how hard is it to win the Unlimited Gold Championship?
Well, probably two things. If it was easy, everybody would be doing it. It's just not easy. Yeah, only seven times. And you say only? Well, yeah, because I've always come here to win, so only for me is seven. Do I want eight? Yeah, maybe we can get it this week. Maybe not. But it's not easy. You just got to have all the ducks in line all the time. It's like Hoot has already lynched his engine, and we just got started. All right, so he's already out. I mean, it's just, you got to have the gods with you.
Why step back into the seat? Because when Steven went to another team, you put Matt Jackson in the seat. But now you're back in the seat. Why?
Well, if you want it done right, you best do it yourself. Just that simple. And race pilots are very rare to find. So, until I find that guy, I'm back in there.